Well, give me a unit. Come on now. Alright, White Flame. Why have you not been uploading to YouTube? What do you mean? Haven't we uploaded? We've uploaded like 3 or 4 big YouTube videos in the last week. Less than, like, less half week, really, because we started on Wednesday. What do you mean? Do you mean, like, why didn't we upload one on Sunday? Simplest, probably all. I think we've been hopeful. I'll check on you. I think we've been doing pretty. Well, that wouldn't be the worst thing. Okay, we're making a lot of mechs. I mean, I think you could find another champ, could you not? Okay, I suppose. Wait, what? Oh no. Ah, right, it happens afterwards. I forgot about that. I forgot. I thought it happened before the strike. Shame concede? No, I won't shame concede. Never drawing Ez at 5 cards is pretty nuts. You really have to, if you're not drawing Ez, you really have to try to play differently. Sometimes it won't work, but yeah, you kind of have to take some, like, crazy lines, you know? Expected. Destiny awaits.
Peace is a trail painted with blood.
There should have been quite a bit of investment here. Looks like the moon weapons are pretty good in this deck. Yeah, this doesn't look too bad for us.
Let us take a peek at life beneath the waves.
I don't think his deck has very much to deal with the 8/8 here. I guess I should have waited until after that, honestly. But we should be fine. I just need to do something this round. And then I can win with Pantheon next round. Honestly, there hasn't really been a great opportunity for playing Taric. That's okay. Taric isn't really helping me very much here because he doesn't have Overwhelm.
Get it.
together. Oh wow. Actually, I might still be dead. It's actually possible here. Okay.
The soldier stands among us.
We are all soldiers this day.
So you need double get excited, Mystic.
We will shake the heavens with our victory.
For ruining the game? What do you mean? Do you mean object improving the game with the beautiful deck that is Kennen Ez? You're welcome. I can just say you're welcome. It's fine. It's okay. You're welcome. I was saying, that's why his passes were so weird. We just, like, he needed to try to kill one of our units, like, especially the White Flame. Have you made a Rumble deck? I've thought about it. It's about as good as I can give you, I guess. I think keeping Saga Seeker in your opening hand might be an okay play, actually. I mean, I guess that's not very revolutionary. It is a one drop. I feel like I'm mulliganing for White Flame so often, though.
I will die.
Speaking of White Flame. Not too shabby. On my face. Why on my face? That doesn't seem wise to do it on my face. There you go. That's smart, though. Okay. It's got a lot of removal here. It's not a bad draw.
I bring clarity.
Okay.
I dim. Astounding curiosities lie ahead. Persistence is key.
Okay.
Deal me in.
I probably don't want to do anything about that. Eyes open. I think I'm gaining a lot of life with gifts if I need to.
Next thing I know, I'm up with my britches and purple berries.
Three, so it can't be next turn, but it can be the turn after. Significant. Needs a third monster harpoon, I guess. It's a really big disadvantage with this list for me to not know what cards my opponents are on. Like, we lost last game to not knowing he main deck single combat. It would be a lot easier to, like, it's like in a deck that's all about keeping your champions alive, it's really important to know what like what removal cards your opponent's going to play, right? So it does three. So if I do this, there's no way he can finish me off, right? So it looks like he's given up on killing Pants. It's not bad for me.
A fair game, or played one.
It's unfortunate that he had that. Guiding? Single, no.
Alright.
Alright, well, we secured for ourselves a lot of HP anyway. It's not bad. Too bad at all. Not too shabby, as they say, guys. Not too shabby.
soldier stands among us.
We are all soldiers this day.
Fearsome's pretty good here.
Together, stranger.
I'm always up for a round or two.
Oh wait, I should have played the other one, I guess. In their tracks. Right.
They will know.
I should have played the other. I should have played this, I guess. Actually. Third TF. Both had alright draws here, I'd say. Right. So I'll go for the Fury proc. Alright. Not too bad, not too bad. Looks like we caught him trying to counter Kenanez. We weren't playing Kenanez though. Gotcha there.